Hi, hello. Welcome to The Huntswoman. My name is Brianne Huntsman and I am a creativepreneur and blogger. And today we're going to be reviewing two plus size flapper dresses from a company called Unique Vintage. Now, I have blogged a lot about Unique Vintage. I find their stuff really intriguing. I like the sort of like classic remakes of vintage pieces that they do, hence the name Unique Vintage. And I also love that they offer a wide variety of sizes, all the way up to a 6X in some of their pieces, which I love because I really try to prioritize spending my money with companies that have the widest size offering to support them adding more sizes in the future. So, special note on Unique Vintage plus size flapper dresses, at the time of this video, there is an assortment of options up to a 3X, but after a 3X, kind of 4X-ish, offering really diminishes. So I don't want my friends who are size 30-ish watching this video and getting really excited and going to Unique Vintage and being like, oh, there's only like three dresses in black that I can buy. So I just wanted to let y'all know that. I hope that they add more colors and more sizes soon. I hope you're watching this, Unique Vintage. Okay, so let us just dive on in to the few dresses that I have. And then I also want to note that I have a review on a plus size flapper dress from Amazon, and I also got a lot of my accessories for my plus size flapper photo shoot I did on Instagram from Amazon. So my fan, my gloves, the headband that I got, etc., etc., I got from Amazon. Unique Vintage also has those options, so if you just want to do like a one-stop shop, they've got it all too. And I wasn't able to order shoes from Unique Vintage because they were out of my size and the color style that I wanted, so I got those from Amazon as well, and I'm going to be talking about those in this video because you gotta have the flapper shoes. If you're going to wear the fringe and be a flapper, you need the shoes. Okay. So this is the Unique Vintage flapper dress, and it is in burgundy and gold, and I ordered this, double checking, in a 3X. Now, figuring out size charts as a plus size shopper is a little weird, so let me just share my measurements at this exact moment with you. I literally just took them to double check. My bust is 51, my waist is a 46, and my low hip, or like the fullest part of my stomach, is about a 51 inch to 52 inch, depending on things like the weather and how many carbohydrates I've had. That there are two layers. So we have the fringe layer that's then connected to the color under layer. And I was a flapper for Halloween like 5 years ago. I don't even remember how long ago. Love Halloween. And I got a cheapy flapper dress, and something that happened throughout the night is I like littered sequins and beads everywhere. So that's not a good look for a party. You don't want your costume disintegrating. And also what happened was I got chafing underneath my arms because, you know, these don't have sleeves, so my arms would rub against the sequins and the beads, and I like ended up bleeding. Not cute. That didn't happen with the dresses from Unique Vintage. I wore this one, no problemo. Good to go. And something that plus size folks ask a lot about is, what is the stretch like? We want to be able to move. So here's no stretch, and here's me stretching. So that's about an inch and a half to 2 inches of stretch. So if your measurements are around mine and you don't know whether to order a 3XL, there you have it. Okay, cool. So I think that's about it. My favorite detailing on this is the shoulders. I love these chevrons with the sequins. I just think that's so fun and catches the light. And oh, also I'm 5'4". So this dress hits like mid-calf-ish on me, depending on whether we're counting the fringe or not. So if you're, you know, a little bit taller, I think you'll still be fine. A lot of flapper dresses, if you look on Pinterest, they had stuff that went above their knees. So it's going to be a little bit longer on folks that are shorter and people that are taller. My glamazon goddesses out there will be good to go. Okay, so this is the red. And I've linked everything that I talk about in the description. And if you do choose to purchase, please use my link. I get a little affiliate commission, which helps me buy more clothes and do more reviews like this. And I really appreciate your support. Okay, so this one is different. It has, you know, like the more of the floral motifing. We've still got a little V-neck. Super fun right here. And something that I want to point out about these, which is really important for the busty among us, is they have darts built in. So a dart is when you take, this is the dart right here, see that dark spot? A dart is when you take in the excess fabric around the bust and you fold it over so that the garment fits better. A lot of flapper dresses are meant to, you know, be fit like this, but that's a hard shape for people who are plus size because we are not. Generally, there's some curves there. Some folks don't, and that's fine, no body shaming, but the general sheath shape of a flapper dress doesn't really work very well for plus sizes, so this dart really helps get us that shape while also, you know, fitting the body. And then, like the dress before it, we have one layer of fringe, which is super fun. And then this one has a little bit more of a statement on the front of it, as you can see. A little bit more of an art deco. Let me see if I can figure this out. An art deco kind of vibe. Both of these dresses fit really well, moved really well. Sometimes when you have two different fabrics, they have different amounts of stretch. And I really like this blue color, but the red really has my heart, so that's the one I'm going to be keeping. And I got this in a 3X as well. Okay, so all flappers need jewelry. Am I right or am I right? So I ordered. Which I got so many compliments on. This is like a hanging pearl drop earring. The fan shaping is very flapper-esque. And these are just so fun and gorgeous. And I've also gotten like hanging earrings like this where the link that connects the fan piece to the hanging pearl piece, it's like really bad, and then halfway through the night you like lose your earring. Didn't happen with these. These are from Unique Vintage. I love these. I think they're so fun. And I will also be linking them in the description. Okay, last but not least, let's talk about shoes. So I ordered these from Amazon for like $30. I'm okay to suffer. I feel like you need to invest in shoes if you don't want to suffer in shoes. But I knew that this was going to be for like a fun New Year's Eve or like costume party look, and I would just like shove some Dr. Scholl's in them. And I got these in, I'm a 9 wide or a size 10. I got these in a size 10 because they don't have wide width. However, the ankle strap was very roomy. I used like the third hole, so I had more room for my ankle. And there's also just a lot of room there. And what I put these on and I literally like kind of shrieked because, and being ecstatic, not in a bad way, because they are padded, which is so good on the fat put, what do you call that, the foot pad, pad of the foot, I don't know, at the front where a lot of your weight goes. They're very, very padded, and I wore these for like 5 hours and I was fine, so woohoo. And I've also linked these below. Yeah. Okay. So I also did a review of a plus size flapper dress from Amazon. If you're looking for something that's a little bit shorter, you can go and head over to that. There should be some sort of thing showing up right now that will take you to that video. And be sure to subscribe below, hit that red box. And I've also posted photos of my plus size flapper photo shoot to my Instagram. So if you want to see those, I've also linked that below. So many links, so many calls to action. Thank you for hanging out with me today as I talk about plus size flapper dresses. If you want to see more videos like this reviewing plus size costumes or plus size formal wear, go ahead and let me know in the comments like what brands you want to see. Okay, bye guys. Have a good night.